The first sailing medals at London 2012 were decided in the oldest of the Olympic categories, the men's star. After 5 days and 10 rounds of intense action at the Weymouth and Portland National Sailing Centre, it was time for the deciding medal race, where all points count double. Great Britain's Ian Percy and Andrew Simpson led the standings heading in, but both Brazil and Sweden were close enough to pounce on any slip-ups by the defending champions. And so on to the action. But the Brazilian duo, Bruno Prada and legendary four-time Olympic medalist Robert Scheid, immediately got down to business, tracking their closest rivals' every move and bidding where possible to hinder their progress. The two boats remained locked together for much of the race, but some potentially decisive developments were taking place ahead of them. The Swedish pairing of Frederik Loof and Max Salminen had hit the front and were now in serious gold medal contention themselves. The home support remained optimistic of overall success, even as the Swedes crossed the finish line first, after a quite magnificent display of speed, strength and tactical skill, just when it mattered most. As the rest of the field followed them in, the Britons were going backwards, from fourth to sixth and eventually ending up eighth, 2 places and 2 seconds behind where they needed to be. The crowd watched on with nervous anticipation ahead of the official result, before it was eventually confirmed the Swedes had done it by the narrowest of margins. Frederik Loof and Max Salminen were the Olympic star class champions in the most dramatic of circumstances, with Great Britain settling for second and Brazil rounding out the podium places. So, after 2 previous bronze medals in this, his 6th Olympic Games, Frederik Loof has finally won gold for Sweden, along with Max Salminen. Great Britain's Ian Percy and Andrew Simpson settled for silver 4 years on from tasting victory in Beijing. And Brazil's Robert Scheid earned a record-equalling 5th Olympic sailing medal, a bronze, alongside Bruno Prada.
For me, it's been, this is my 6th Olympics. I got 2 bronze before. I've been fighting for this for 24 years. And I'm 42 now, I got 3 kids. And, you know, that's the most important thing, the family for sure. But winning a gold here in Britain, been beaten by Percy so many times, and finally, you know, get the gold is the biggest thing in my sporting career, no question.
I think sailing is going to be bigger and bigger in Sweden, and just hoping for the rest of the team now to perform well during the week.
Yeah, we're fairly gutted. Obviously came here this week to try and win the 2nd gold medal together, and disappointed to come away in 2nd place. I think in a week's time, I hope that, you know, the performance we put in this week will give us both pride, and the silver medal will be there, and we'll be happy with that. But just at the moment, and probably for a few more days, is going to be a lot of personal pain that we'll both be feeling. Feel that it was robbed at the end, and it's a shame.
Andrew, how challenging was it out there today?
Oh, it's tricky conditions. I mean, as you saw in our race, it was pretty. It was very puffy and little bit randomic. And sadly, on the last run, we didn't get the right roll of the dice, to be honest. And it went from being in a good place to win to suddenly it's out of your grasp. And it was tricky, and it's the way the sport's gone. And you know, it's the same for everyone. But it didn't quite go our way, so frustrated. But you know, it's tricky conditions for sure.
It was a tough day for us. We lost a position, so that wasn't very good. But at the end, we got a bronze medal in the games. That's a big achievement, so we'll leave happy. I think we achieved our goal, which was to get a medal. Things were tight until the end, so it shows how tough the racing in the star it is now. And that's it. I think we hopefully can see the star again in 2016.
Bruno, what was the most important moment of that last race?
For sure, the first wind war mark. We came on port and we lost many positions. Then become tough to recover. It was a very short race, but I think that the top wind war mark.